But the farmer's daughter, as she drove the cattle home,